I am so disgusted as a wrestling fan by what happened at Royal Rumble. What Roman Reigns did was completely out of line. A real tribal chief wouldn't do that. I still can see it in my head how it happened, and like the multiple shots Kevin Owens was forced to take that he didn't deserve. I can only hope that fucking Roman Reigns is taught a severe lesson at WrestleMania, because he crossed the line. He really did. I mean, Sami Zayn was nothing but loyal to them. He almost sacrificed his relationship with Kevin Owens just because of the tribal chief. I no longer feel Lucy. I am so proud though of Jay, because he did the right thing. Jay Uso walking away because he knew it wasn't right. It wasn't right. And I thought Roman Reigns was better than that. I really honestly truly did. I have always been a staunch supporter of Roman Reigns. Even when people were booing him, like after he left the Shield the first time, I was always a mark for him. I was a huge fucking mark for Roman Reigns. Now I can't honestly say that, because he doesn't deserve the title reign. He doesn't deserve to be the longest reigning champion. If that's how he carries himself, he's not a champion. It makes me wonder, did he cheat to beat the leukemia too? I mean, I don't know. One can hope that at WrestleMania that Kevin Owens and Sami Zayn do win the tag team titles. I mean, obviously it's got to be Cody Rhodes that takes the title from him, because he won the Royal Rumble, and it's just the way it's got to be. But I think that Jey Uso needs to cause Jimmy and him to lose the titles purposely. I'm glad that Jey has walked away from the Bloodline, but the fact remains they're still tag team champions, so that should be interesting to see how that plays out. I think they maybe need to take the Bloodline in a different direction. Maybe distance themselves from Paul Heyman, because Paul Heyman seems to be what you could call a shit disturber. While he is genius for what he's done in WCW or ECW,